Miragaia was a member of the stegosaur family found in Portugal, and is notable for its surprisingly long neck. It had 17 cervical vertebrae, which is a lot for a dinosaur, and Stegosaurus had around 10. Humans have 7. Only the front portion of the animal has been discovered to date, so reconstructions of the full dinosaur are partly speculative.